When I look in the mirror, baby, I see it clear. Why you wanna be nearer?
Selena Gomez's next single, Fetish, is coming out in just a few days, and the singer is giving her fans just a little taste of what's to come. I think it's safe to say that we all have a fetish for Selena's love, am I right? Only 2 more days until Fetish comes out, and thank God Sel gave us all something to hold us over until then. So on Monday, Selena shared a sneak peek of the music video for Fetish, which features Gucci Mane on the track. Honestly, there's not much to the teaser clip because it literally just features a sprinkler and Selena blocking her face from the bright sun. But anyway, not only did we get a little look at the visual for Fetish, but fans also got to hear a little snippet of the song. And let me tell you, it's pretty sensual.
Take it or leave it, baby, take it or leave it. But I know you won't leave it, cause I know that you need it.
I mean, what else would you expect from a song titled Fetish? Selena's new song is set to drop July 13th. I don't know about you guys, but I am super excited for Selena's next single. Now, let me know what you're excited for more about this new jam in the comment section below, or just holla at me on my socials. And then when you're done with that, you can click right over here to find out why Selena left the scene. And as always, don't forget to subscribe. I'm your girl, Miriam Issa, and I'll see you guys soon.